James, how could you say such a thing to Henry?
No, it is not. Henry has steaming problems, and it's not his fault.
Oh, Henry, tell me if it isn't so.
Nothing, Percy. Please take the trucks back to Titmouth.
Percy, go.
Right, Thomas.